This song is called Healer of Our Every Ill. It was written to comfort the grieving and hurt of the country after the explosion of the Challenger. I think it is very appropriate for the times we're living in today.
Thought and feel.